Which of the following is a common application for a small diaphragm condenser microphone? A. Drum recording. B. Vocals. C. Guitar amplifiers. D. Broadcasting. Answer. C. Guitar amplifiers.